Thank you so much. You keep that up, we'll stay here all night long. We don't have to be in Eastern Ontario till tomorrow night. Thank you for all your interest in coming back to these shows. I think most of you know that most country music performers are also composers. Many of them write all of their own songs. Bill Anderson, Merle Haggard, a lot of those folks write their own songs. I am not a songwriter. I wrote one song and quit while I was ahead. I spent a year camped out in a canvas tent in Korea a few years ago, and some of you folks did too. Let me see a show of hands. How many were in Korea? Quite a few of you were. And we're glad you made it back. I'm glad I got back. While I was there, the words and the music to this song started coming to me, I don't know from where, out of the air. And I went back to my tent and put it down on paper and recorded it. And it's a true story about a second cousin of mine who has a rather interesting profession. He's retired now, he's 90 years old. And it's kind of a slow, sad, tender, sentimental love ballad. Hey, all right, sir, here we go there. What are they going to give for? I'm at 25 and I get better now. 500 men to pop and I'm 40 now. 500 men to pop and now the $50 are to buy in there. There was a boy in Arkansas who couldn't listen to his mom and she told him he should go to school. He'd sneak away in the afternoon, take a little walk, and pretty soon he'd find him at the local auction bar. He didn't stand there to listen carefully, then pretty soon he began to see how the auctioneer could talk so rapidly.
$29 in, what are they going to get for? I'm at $600 in, $200 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 in, $